Alaska Airlines cutting its flight schedule by 10% for the rest of the month as COVID cases surge. The company says the move is going to give it flexibility and capacity as airlines are canceling flights due to COVID-related staffing shortages, as we've talked about here.